light streaming in all day long. Rooms so cool you wouldn't even think of air conditioning. And energy bills lower than you ever expected. Welcome to the world of eco-friendly living. For most of us, going green seems more like an idea you can talk about, but not a way of life you can adapt. Not anymore. With the help of some locally available solutions, you can give your home a touch of green.
Today, when we source our material, we source our material locally. We do not go, let's say, 1,000 kilometers away and try and transport it, right? That's against the green philosophy. And when we go out, like materials, like we use AAC blocks, that in their inherent nature saves 60% heating.
So this summer, even if you live in a house that isn't built to green specs, here are some quick fix solutions for you to make it environment friendly. Use lime or chuna for the walls along with a binder. It is affordable and remains cool. Use shades for your glass doors and windows to keep the heat off the sun from pouring in. As far as electricity is concerned, use sensor lights, CFLs, LED lights and T5 tube lights, all low on electricity consumption. For your kitchen, lavatory and wash basins, use low floor fixtures. These have aerated heads. So while your hygiene levels are same, the amount of water consumed is 20 to 30% less. Use dual flush water closets for lavatories. Insulate your roof. It will keep your home cooler. Use as many organic and recyclable material as possible instead of plastic. Go ahead and plant as many plants and trees as you can. The best advice, however, is to bring about a change in lifestyle altogether.
For example, basic things that we know about, you turn off the taps, you turn off the lights, things like that. There are lots of things like vampire power. Now that is a concept where you do not remote turn off your TV or air conditioner. It still consumes about 10% power. So you switch it off from the mains. That helps you reduce enough energy.
So this Earth Day, think local, think green, and you are sure not to go wrong. Tanya Basu, Bloomberg UTV, Delhi.